I don't buy it. They're being set up. This footage is fake. It isn't real.
I wish you were right. But this goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane, tell them what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like a cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points, and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. The alarm beneath the old Coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget the Immortals. We just brain-hold one and maim the other.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal. It originated from... Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help. Waiting on your shot.
Offline! Core destabilized!
ESP is out of commission. Interface with that panel. A quick hack should get you in.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Welcome to Coalescence, the future of you.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long-dead programming. I'll get us in.
These bodies have been here for a few days.
Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
Maybe. Single shots to the head. Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. CIA brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no heed, Kane. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
Hey. You know what they say about staring into the abyss? Let's go. Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
The footage we saw of the killings. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving them up like that.
Maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this. One way or another.
Shit. Damn 54i are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you.
Move it!
You trying to send us down a damn rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendrix. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't exactly stable.
Hey, what's making the robots behave like this?
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go in there and take point.
Shit. Kane. Could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here. Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
This doesn't make sense. Who's controlling these robots?
I don't know. Triangulating a source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
All right. Sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us. Kane, we lost the feed. Problem at your end?
Negative. Blueprints ended the silo's floor. Without the drone, we're blind.
Something must have taken it out.
Keep moving. GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, it wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
What is going on here, Kane?
the hell?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Dave?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters. Okay. According to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Hack the panel.
Holy shit.
Hendricks, check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jay Zhang. Wasn't he our mark? That doesn't make sense. That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in, assigns us an unknown contact, and then we just happen upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
Hendricks. What are you saying?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendricks?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey, can't be a coincidence. Let's move.
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Nice job. You got the door open, Hendrix.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
They're in the water!
Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
Easy. Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Get out of there! I've got an exit directly ahead.
You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense a cover-up?
There's blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor was right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happened with you and the others, you have to end it.
I am willing to die for the truth.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Hey, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the tower surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Cooling tower one, exposed.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Tower 1 offline. Core exposed.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.
Gotta get close. We need an explosive placed directly in the exposed vent.
The peace be upon you.
Tower, get a grenade in there.
You heard her. Get on that tower and drop a grenade in the damn vent.
Snowflakes fall around.
close to drop another frag in the corner.
Successful detonation, Kane, confirmed.
Central core down to 33%. One more. Working on Tower 3. Interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I fought alongside.
We shouldn't go out like this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Andrews. I can see it. Frozen forest.
Fuck! Kane, did you get that?
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the Coalescence disaster. He's already left Singapore.
How the hell did he get transport?
You don't betray your country without making new friends.
Shit. We have incoming topside. It's the Immortals.
They down there? The ones who killed my brother?
Yes, yes. My men are moving in.
Did we receive the locations of the CIA safe houses?
Yes, madam.
Blood it.
My men are still down.
Blood it now!
What the hell was that?
Sounds like Taylor's new friends.
Hendrix, we have multiple explosions across the facility. You have to move now.
You heard him. Let's get the hell out of here.
Overwatch drone shows 54 Immortals all over the surface. They're blowing the whole building to ground you.
Keep moving. The whole place is collapsing. Get through them. We're running out of time.
Move! transfer from Hendrix. Should have it in a few minutes.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like Taylor's new friend.
Hendrix, we have multiple explosions across the facility. You have to move now.
You heard her. Let's get the hell out of here.
Overwatch drone shows 54 immortals all over the surface. They're blowing the whole building to drown you.
Keep moving! The whole place is collapsing! Get through them! We're running out of time! Don't stop! Move! 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 Fucking move!
Transfer from Hendrix. Should have it in a few minutes.
Pain, open that flare, we're about to drown!
All right, I'll talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What? Are you insane?
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay, but if this goes wrong, I'm gonna come back to haunt you, Kane. Shit, it's jammed shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me. A few more seconds.
Stay on my tail. We're not out of this yet.
Heads up. Spotted a swarm of depth charges headed your way. Stay clear of them.
No way around them. We need to take out those charges. Bridge coming down! Get out of the way!
Hang on. Something's messing with my connection. We have a serious problem.
Your O2 levels are dropping rapidly. You gotta swim faster. Your O2 level's critical. We gotta break to the surface.
Heads up. Spotted a swarm of depth charges headed your way. Stay clear of them.
No way around them. We need to take out those charges. The bridge coming down! Get out of the way!
Hang on. Something's messing with my connection. We have a serious problem.
Your O2 levels are dropping rapidly. You gotta swim faster. Your O2 level's critical. We gotta break to the surface.
I'll be fine. Kane?
It's not good. Diaz released the locations of every CIA safe house in the world, including this one. Overwatch drone confirms. The Immortals are already on their way here. We can't stop them. You need to get out of Singapore.
Hang in there, Kane. We're coming for you.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendricks. Whatever they do is on them.
Thank you.
We have no further...
It's hard to imagine how classified documents managed to be released on such a long...
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor. She'll hold out till we get there. Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, just leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we. And we're not leaving Singapore without her.
The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. Hear that?
I hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Go Julan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
It ain't over yet.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours? Here we go again. Put these sick bastards in the ground.
I say, kill them all!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived a catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane, Taylor just jacked into our comms. Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top, find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops, get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
Go ahead. I've got your back. You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached. I'm falling back to the panic room, initiating code black.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in!
Payne?
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself.
Koji Milan? How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers. Rally on me and let's push to the safe house. Stop! Do you hear that? ASP, take cover!
Draw its fire. I'll disable its defensive system.
Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
Wait, you're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Hey! Do you hear me? She's dead! Accept it!
Your friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. Now, she is being quiet. You will see.
Stay where you are, Hendrix. It's not over yet. You got something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.
is she?
She's strong. The meds should have her on her feet in a matter of hours. The scars, they'll take longer.
So, you're okay with this?
Okay with what, Hendrix?
Okay with the fact that people like us, our former friends, decided to turn traitor. And now we've got to hunt them down.
They leaked classified intel that has allowed our enemies to know exactly where and when to strike. They implicated the CIA in the Singapore disaster. Their actions have destabilized the entire WA. So yes, you bet your ass, I'm okay with this.